I came into politics to work under a charismatic leader. I was very, very lucky to work under the leadership of Atal Bihari Vajpayee, and I'm currently serving under Narendra Modi. Madam. That was my ardent desire. And the day Pradhan Sevak Narendra Modi decides that he will hang his boots is the day I will leave Indian politics.